Hello and welcome to the 24th vlog here on my channel on YouTube. Thanks a lot for spending another day with me. Big things are happening and a completely new part of my life is going to start. This week on Wednesday I gave my farewell party in my previous job, and on Friday, which is yesterday, I had what's called the last day worked. After almost 33 years, that's actually a pretty big change. What I want to do next is go back to university. I'm enrolled in a computer science degree. Actually, it is quite close. Let me take you. The university is called FOM, which is the University for Applied Sciences, and I'm standing in front of the main campus right on the banks of the River Rhine. FOM is a commercial university catering to the needs of professionals. It's not a public university. For a public university, I'm actually a bit too old. Too old in a sense that I could still do study at a public university, but I would not be able to actually earn a degree. And I kind of understand this, because the public universities need to cater to people who are younger. I'm also quite fortunate in the fact that I'm financially secure, at least for a couple of years, due to the severance package that I got from my previous employer. And that gives me quite a bright outlook on the future. Nevertheless, I still need to earn money on the side, and so one part of my journey will be to learn how to freelance. I've been a corporate salaryman for 35 years now, so it's going to be interesting. So I need to learn the trade, figure out how I want to organise this. We'll go on to an agency, so a lot of things I need to figure out. I have the summer to do all the investigation, and then at the end of summer the computer science degree will start. And again, that's another adventure in itself. After being in the front of the classroom for 30 years, can I actually be happily go back and sit? Can I go back and be a student? Can I go back and learn again? But will I be able to master the exams? I'm not so much worried about the actual thesis. I've written a lot of papers during my professional career, but will I be able to do the exams? I don't know, and we'll see. Some words on the last vlog, which I did entirely in German. Quick explanation why I did this: it was entirely about German politics and the things that I'm currently not happy with in the current state of affairs. And some things make a lot more sense if you're talking about Germany to do that in German. Although I generally want this language of the law to be English, from time to time I will switch back to German. Yeah, so the main part of this vlog will be my new adventure. I will be trying to record my way into freelancing, share with you all the things I found that work, things that don't work, pitfalls and failures. And the same for the university. As much as I can, I will try to take you with me, share my experiences, share what I learn, and see where it takes me. Probably at the end of, if all goes well, at the end of the degree, I'll still have like 10 years of productive time where I'll need to go back either into employee or continue as a freelancer. I don't know. I'm totally and utterly excited. I have it's probably a monumental change. The last time I did, when I actually left home after high school. So yeah, I'm thoroughly excited. I have no idea where the journey will take me. I hope the travel will be part of whatever my destination is going to be. And maybe I can even combine filmmaking, vlogging, and my new profession. So I have no idea. The future is a wide open field in the moment, and I'm eagerly excited and scared. So enough talking. Let's get away from it.
While we're driving home, let's talk a little bit about movies. We're going to see Ready Player One from Steven Spielberg, which I believe is as bad as all the critics say, so no surprise there. We then went to see the second Pacific Rim Uprising, which interestingly enough did actually have a storyline. So I expected it to be rather trashy, but it was actually viewable with a simple but nice storyline. Tonight we're going to see Early Man from the creators of Shaun the Sheep, Wallace and Gromit, and there's only one place that shows it in the original language, which this time is not Metropolis but the Film Palast. So I'm looking forward. Thanks for watching, and I do hope that you enjoyed the short movie. All the links to our social media are in the info box below. If you like the movie, please do leave a like, comment, and if you haven't already, please do subscribe. Have a great evening, and see you in the next one.